In the villages of Equatorial Guinea, kids have to be creative and make their own fun. To make a living, a lot of the villagers are farmers.
As all the villages on the island here, the people, they are living through agriculture.
They have to go to the river to get their water and to wash their clothes. Accepted Jesus into her heart at an AG church when she was 15 years old, and now she's a pastor. It's important for missionaries to go to hard countries like this, because if they don't go, how will the people hear?
When we go out to evangelize, they will open their doors. We can enter, we share.
Missionary Carol cares a lot about the people here. He believes God can do great things all across the country.
We want to put a church in every village. I believe that when the Lord gave us the Great Commission and told us to go into all the world, He meant that. And I believe that we need missionaries to rise up. We need people to pray. We need intercessors. When you go into a new place, the devil's not going to like that. You're going to run into barriers and obstacles and attacks, and we need people that help us to win the victory, pulling down strongholds and praying.
Pray that God would send more workers to Equatorial Guinea and that He would continue to plant His church.